actually, it's a basement that Keith Richards rented. That explains a lot, doesn't it?
It's kind of like dice on the dog.